sure The Rock did not leave with the World Wrestling Federation title, and two, that Earl Hebner pay, they can accomplish both those goals in this match. I'm afraid we're going to see poor Earl Hebner pay and pay dearly. It is The Rock and Earl Hebner against Triple H, Road Dogg, and X-Pac.
Courage, did that take from Triple H?
It was the game, Triple H.
suffering a slightly separated shoulder at Backlash against
slightly,
The Rock.
Slightly? What do you mean slightly? Severely?
Well, he didn't show too many after effects with that right hand he just delivered there in the clothesline.
You call the Mayo Clinic, see what they tell you. The Mayo Clinic, his shoulder was nearly pulled out of the socket.
The Mayo Clinic's for cancer research, you idiot. And look at Triple H with boots to the midsection of The Rock.
Dr. Jim Andrews said he'd never seen a shoulder injury like that in his life.
And the game hammered away with his right hand to the Brahma Bull. And The Rock, and here we go, the champion hammered away on the game and missed in his capacity crowd. The Rock is winning the SmackDown.
Now get in there, Earl Hebner. Well, The Rock's got him down.
Here we go. The Rock, look at Earl Hebner. You get him, Earl. Go get him, Earl. You idiot. Richmond's own Earl Hebner laying the SmackDown.
Oh, my gosh.
With a sling off the bad arm of Triple H.
You can't do that.
And the Brahma Bull smelling blood. He can do whatever he wants. Triple H got himself into the matchup.
Oh, that's the bad arm. Rock is desperate.
And The Rock trying to separate the shoulder even more in the game. The Brahma Bull.
Come on, ref, do something.
Oh, look out. X-Pac with a kick to the back of the head. And referee Mike Chioda has his hands full of this one. Neckbreaker by Triple H.
Now, Rock, tag Earl, tag your partner.
King, how the hell is Mike Chioda going to keep order in this match?
Oh, don't worry about him. He's Hebner eyes, too. He's part of the cult.
X-Pac get off the tag. Triple H hurt as X-Pac works on the ribs of the Brahma Bull, The Rock. The WWF Championship's on the line.
Boy, and X-Pac really deserved to be champion. He'd make a great champion.
And look at this. Earl Hebner covering the end of The Rock. But he might have hurt The Rock there. It allows the double team. The Triple H with a cheap shot.
Earl's trying to intimidate the referee. I hate it when somebody does that.
Earl's trying to do anything he can to help The Rock, King.
A man like Mr. McMahon would never try to intimidate a referee.
Give me a break. WWF title is on the line.
Look at this.
Look at Earl. Earl Hebner again into the ring. And again, referee Mike Chioda. And look at Vince McMahon. Yeah, the boss, real stand-up man for the company, King.
See, this is where Earl has no experience being a wrestler. He's hurting his own team.
Earl Hebner's trying to help his team.
Oh, he's an inbred Virginian.
Well, give him some credit. At least he's out there.
Yeah, he's out there. Hey, Earl, you got a string hanging off your shirt. Oh, that's his arm.
Oh,
he'll be not helping at all.
And Triple H with a right hand to The Rock. And King, The Rock has been beaten down systematically, and you have to wonder how much gas has he got left in the tank. He's yet to make a tag to Earl Hebner. Rock knows if he makes a tag and Earl is pinned, he'll lose the title.
I think The Rock's running on empty right now.
He's taking on the game at DX, three of the superior superstars in the World Wrestling Federation today.
You know, the Road Dogg would make a great champion too. Look at that.
Shake, rattle, and roll. Here's a cover by the Road Dogg. Road Dogg could be champion. Two of The Rock kicks out.
The Road Dogg's a great showman. I can just see kids all over America doing that little juke and jive move.
Okay, think about what The Rock's been through this week. Sunday at Backlash, that war against Triple H, a steel cage match, Monday on Raw, and now this fiasco. And The Rock trying to battle back.
Well,
what a spinning heel kick by X-Pac.
Stone Cold helped The Rock win this title.
Oh, no.
Tonight, instead of Stone Cold, The Rock's got Earl Hebner.
The Rock is out there in no man's land. The regime surrounds the ring.
There's a man.
And all of a sudden, King, Triple H seems like that hurt shoulder's getting a little bit better, doesn't it? With that headlock.
It's like a miracle. I told you that Dr. Jim Andrews says, oh, Triple H has amazing recuperative power.
You shut up, miracles. The Rock's in trouble here.